everyone. I hope you are fine and you're staying indoors and you're staying safe. By now, you must have gauged that I'm gonna make pasta. So, without wasting much of your time, let me just get on to the ingredients. So, for pasta, I've taken macaroni pasta. I personally don't like maida pasta, so I have taken no maida pasta. There are many brands which are available in the market. You can use whichever you prefer. It's completely your preferences. Now, with lockdown going on, I have very limited resources available for pasta. So, I have chopped one small tomato, one onion, one half capsicum, one green chili, and one garlic. So, and then I have pasta sauce, I have Szechuan sauce. These are all 1 tablespoon of Szechuan sauce and pasta sauce, or 2 tablespoons of oil. So, you know, with pasta, they can you can use many veggies. You can use mushrooms, you can use baby corn, you can use bell pepper, you can use corns. But if you're making it for your kids, most of the kids, they don't like veggies. So let's proceed ahead with the first step. So here's the first step. You need to boil your pasta. So let me just put in 1 cup of pasta. Okay. It's very optional to use 1 tablespoon of oil, because if the pasta quantity is just 1 cup, you can exclude it. Otherwise, if you're making it for more people and you're using more than 1 cup of pasta, please add oil so to avoid the stickiness. Otherwise, they will stick to each other. So let them boil. And I'll add some pinch of salt to it. So I've added the pinch of salt to it. Let it boil for like 3 minutes. That my pasta is completely boiled. And the next step is to turn off the gas and strain the water and pour some cold water over it. So let me just go ahead and do that. How the pasta looks after boiling them, straining the hot water and pouring some cold water over it. Now the next step is to add the oil in the pan and add some garlic to it.
Add some garlic and some chilies. Please do not burn garlic. You can just toss garlic till the time you can smell the garlic. Okay. Now the next step is to add some salt. Let's add some salt. You can add salt according to the veggies that you've added. You've already added some salt and pasta. Okay. Now the next step is to add the... Next step is to add the sauces. So I've added the pasta sauce. I'm gonna add the Szechuan sauce. And I'm gonna add pasta. And I'm gonna stir. Just keep on stirring it for like 2 minutes. In case if you really want to make it a little more red, or you want to make it more spicy, you can add more Szechuan sauce. Last step of cooking, and your pasta is now ready to be served. In case if you like this recipe, please subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell icon for further notifications. Also, please share your feedback. Do try this recipe with the same ingredients which I've said, and let me know your feedback.